Could use acid against it.
Thank you.
Better pass. Outlander, Chief Akaro and Marshal Kotalo await you within.
The core route should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaro's throne. And ether. This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins. Turned into a fighting ring.
Look at them all.
Could be useful.
Aloy, it seems you've had to move mountains to bring the Sky Clan to heel. Literally.
Kotalo helped.
Yes. Takote reprimanded for all the clan to see. You both served well. But now the cool route is at hand. Some have come to compete, others to bear witness. They know Regala will come for me.
I'll do whatever it takes to hold up my end, as long as you remember yours. So what's the plan?
Kotalo.
There are only two viable ways to attack the arena. Through the throne room you just passed, and by the trail on the north end. We've set up barricades at both. But if Regala means to assault the Kul Route with machines, she will have to attack by the trail.
You will join our defenders there. Hold the line, and I'll have my marshals. You will be free of my service and receive your reward. Make whatever preparations you must. Once the cool route begins, you must see it through.
I need a little more time.
Fine. ready?
Let's get this over.
Good. Strike.
Honor and strength.
Honor and strength. The title Marshal.
Spirit of the Tanakh. Bound in the cool room.
Regala will come for the chief. The only question is when. Kara was risking a lot on this journey.
Extra guards. Ikara must be concerned.
You're
about
watching Regala. History, Outlander. It's your hand.
The desert contestant.
See that?
Good day.
Truth and strength.
Let the blade!
That lowlander contestant has already passed her back.
Mr. Kote, this is of course.
Look, comrades. Chief's champion. What an honor.
Mr. Kote fixed his ego before coming here. Okay. Takaro's defenders should be at the end of this trench.
And look, we are not alone in this fight.
Focus on the machines. Take them down, and Regala's forces become no different from our own.
Yes, Chaplain.
Watch each other's backs. Dismissed. Our soldiers are ready. They will defend the cool route from below, but from above.
Not bad. Where did you get it?
One of our squads ripped it off a fallen machine. The honor is yours. Regala may have her tricks, but you will show her our teeth.
The cool route is upon us! Our struggle demands new blood! New leaders! Release the quarry! Challengers, approach! All who take down a machine shall be named Marshal. Remember the ten. Strike from the air as they did and seize your glory.
Thank you.
cool route.
Come on.
few shots from that ballista.
Ah! this isn't finished, I'll be back with everything I have. And all who stand with Hikaru will be run red.
At attention. You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Regala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then. But I believe in you now. So leave me. And get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it. Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the Ten.
Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Yes. Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Got it. Now to get this back to Gaia.
Have changed. The words of the Ten are now fearful.
Aloy, here. Let's talk.
The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
Visions have changed.
That's the one that inspired Chief Hikaru.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Hikaru needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
How can I say no to that? Varl, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
On it.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
Good day.
All right. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Might be worth checking out.
Today will demand a sharper blow.
Blood of the Ten, Aloy. Regala denied. The truth of the visions revealed. I doubt you have enough skin to mark all your deeds.
We'll just have to remember them, then.
Well, thanks to you, the chief still lives. And hope remains. But that's not why I wanted to speak with you. I need a favor. A personal one. My grandson, Kavol. He was not counted among the dead, which means he must still be with Regala's remaining forces.
He was taken prisoner?
No. He joined them willingly. Like many young soldiers who seek to mark their skin with distinguished deeds. I must search for him. Convince him to come home. Chief Hikaru cannot spare any soldiers for this task, so my blade is alone in this. Unless you'd be willing to join me. I know it is much to ask after all you've done for us. But Kavo is the last of my blood.
I'll help you find your grandson, if I can. Where do we start?
A while back, our scouts reported Kavo's squad left one of Regala's outposts in the hills to the south. His squad never returned, but the scouts also spotted one of our own being held captive there.
So we'll start at the outpost. If we free the prisoner, maybe they'll know where Kavo's squad went.
Shall we head out?
I have some other things to take care of first. I can meet you there.
I'll wait for you on the hill crest southeast of the grove. We'll make our way to the outpost from there. Until then, strike true.
Walk with strength. Nope. That's it.
Champion, I fear we must lean on your strength and generosity again.
Just tell it to her straight, Dukkha. The tribe needs the arena. She's our only hope to getting it open again.
You need the arena? But the cool route's over.
That's true, but we also use the arena to boost the tribe's morale.
We use it for training. Herd in machines so our soldiers can experience the glory of the kill in a controlled setting.
Which, of course, boosts morale. But Chief Hikaru won't let us reopen the arena until the ballista protecting the field is repaired.
We need it in case a machine runs amok, and it was damaged during the Kulrut. The parts we need aren't easy to find.
I get it. You need me to hunt down some machines and grab the parts.
We'd ask someone else, but every squad in the Grove is on alert. But the task is not without compensation, right, Kala?
Of course. Once the arena is open again, I would be honored to invite you to compete. A wide variety of machines will be available.
And I will award you prizes for victory. Not just from the arena, but also for medals won at hunting grounds. You'll be able to trade them for some of the tribe's very best gear.
To fix the ballista, we'll need a sinew from a roller bag, along with some bristleback tusks. Both kinds of machines have been spotted near a campfire to the southeast. When you're done, bring the parts to me at the maw of the arena, on the northeast side of the grove.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
One more thing. If you're going back into the wilds, I have another duty tied to our soldiers' morale. A regrettable one. Every Tanakh soldier carries a tag carved with their squad symbol. Rebels have been hoarding the tags of the soldiers they kill. You might find such tags at any enemy outpost. If you do, bring them to me. I'll make sure they're returned to the soldier squadmates and loved ones. Having confirmation sometimes soothes their grief. And there are bounties involved, if that matters to you.
I've already found some of those tags.
I don't have anything to pay you with here. Bring them to me at the Maw of the Arena when you can.
Thank you, Champion. And please don't forget the parts for the ballista.
Guess I need to head southeast to find that roller back. I already have enough bristleback tusks on me. Just like Kala said, gonna have to take it down. I'll keep some extra on hand. It's over. Time to salvage that sinew.
Okay.
I should get back to Kala. Hand over the parts. Going down!
Your enemy is mine.
Today will demand a sharpened blade.
Let every blade win honor today.
Regala will strike.
Regala will fall.
I will take your shard.
Without supplies.
You have the parts. Aloy, maybe you want some, but if you want to turn in the part, we'll have to talk to Kala. I found some of. Good. You're worth a. I hope it helped.
Earn more medals and the reward.
Oh,
no problem.
Well, say.
Well, do you have the parts for the
ballista? I've got the parts you need for the ballista.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win, or if you have soldiers' tags to turn in.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we...
I'll...
Whenever you...
Sure, no stretching. Almost sunset.
Face off against machines and prove your worth to the clans.
I'm afraid there's only one move left for you, my friend.